And also a temporary road closure is in effect on Patton Street. This is in Jackson. This is due to a sewer line repair. The closure will be lifted once that work is done. Remember to drive with caution if you're passing through that area.